I just wanted to make a video to kind of give you guys a little bit more guidance about what Reiki is and how it works and what happens during a Reiki session. First, to get this out of the way, it's pronounced Reiki. The Rei in Reiki stands for spiritually guided or universal, and the Ki in Reiki stands for life force energy. So it's spiritually guided life force energy. And it originated in Japan in about the 1920s by Mikao Usui. And then it was brought to the US by one of his students, Takata Sensei. And how I was introduced to Reiki, I don't remember exactly, but it was in 2018. And I remember how I felt after my first session. I was like, man, I felt so at peace. Like, I felt at peace, I felt empowered. And when I, after the session was over, the woman that did it, she told me, you know, I was really receptive to the energy. And I knew that in that moment, this was something that was going to become a part of my life for the rest of my life. So I did more research on it. And then I decided that I wanted to become a practitioner. And now I'm a Reiki master. So I'm able to teach people about it and attune people to the energy. So what happens during a Reiki session is the client lies down either on their back or on their stomach, whichever is more comfortable for the client. And I channel the energy, so I'm like a conduit for the energy through my hands, my palm chakras. And I place my hands on different places of the body. Now, sometimes I am intuitively guided to focus on certain areas that might be causing the some sort of ailment, or there might be an energy blockage there. So I might stay in certain areas for a little bit longer. And mostly I think clients feel warm sensations from my hands, or they might feel some tingling. I think everyone has fallen asleep while I've given the sessions. And I think that's pretty much, like, that's the most simple explanation that I can give about what a session is like and how it works. The energy goes where it needs to go. Wherever you have an ailment, wherever you're having the energy blockage, the energy always goes where it needs to go. And I think that's what makes it such a powerful healing modality, is because it not only works on a physical level, it works on it heals on an emotional, a spiritual, a mental, and physical level. And you know, if you feel like you need to see more videos, I post videos showing me during the sessions, or some of the people I've done Reiki on. And if you have any more questions about it, just drop a comment, send me a message, whatever. I have all of my contact information on my profile for anybody that is curious. Just book a session. I promise you, you won't be disappointed. I promise you that it won't hurt you. It won't harm you. It's non-abrasive. And I'm here. Like, I'm here for you. I am here to help your healing journey. And that is why I'm sharing this with you guys. So let me know if you have any questions. And yeah, that is it.